Go.
Hi, I'm Hank, and that's Cornelia. And where are you guys for today?
So, today we are in Heerenveen. It's a nice small little town in the Netherlands, Friesland. And we're gonna give you a tour around the best places in town. We're gonna start with the Abel Lensdorf Stadium, then we're going to visit Sportstad, and last but not least, we have Tialf. So let's go!
Let's go!
Part of our team at Heerenveen. They finished ninth in the league this year. They play in the stadium behind me. The stadium was opened by our Willem Alexander.
The Avalanche Stadium. It's home to the best club in Friesland, SC Heerenveen. Its capacity is around 27,000 people.
And himself, Abel Enstra, or as we call him, Us Abe, they named the stadium after him. He played a total of 8 years for the club, from 1946 till 1954. He got the club to the highest level of professional football in the Netherlands, and that's today the Eredivisie. So we're finished at the Abel Enstra Stadium, we will head to Sportstad. Clap your hands.
So now we're at Sportstad. It's located just next to the Heerenveen Stadium. Sportstad practice here. We're gonna go inside. So let's go.
So here we are at the swimming pool of Sportstad. It provides professional trainings, but you also can hop in yourself for a nice swim. And now we're gonna head to the other sports facilities you can find around Sportstad. So this is the place where you can practice indoor sports like basketball, volleyball and football. And they also provide opportunities for disabled people to sport. Like here we have wheelchair basketball. And as last we have the climbing facilities of Sportstad. Here you can come daily and climb away. Famous Olympic sporters who come to train here on a daily basis. Sporters like Epke Zonderland and Sander Wever. Who had a massive success at the last Olympic Games.
Viking to Theo! We have arrived at Theo, so let's go inside. It's the wonderful Theo. Home to ice skating champions like Sven Kramer and Irene Rust. Recently it has been massively renovated and expanded and it can hold up to 12,000 people at a time. It hosts a number of events like the European Championship and the World Championship, and there's always a great atmosphere.
So that's gonna wrap up today's tour and we hope to see you next time in Heerenveen. See you later.
Bye.